and got the everything's better in a bacon bowl cookbook filled with bacon.
A cookbook for people that can't cook.
What are you cooking? This is for people who can't cook. What are you talking about?
Why do we need a cookbook? It's simply simple.
Look, hold on. Okay. This is not for you. This is for people who can't boil water. Okay? You put the bacon on the bowl. You put the bacon on this round skillet. Because this is basically a skillet. A round skillet. Cook it anywhere. Oven and microwave. Cook it, it becomes a bowl. He's talking about why do you need instructions on how to do this. They're talking about the ingredients inside the bacon bowl, not the bacon itself. I'm pretty sure if you can get this, you can make bacon out of anything. You just want it to be crispy, evenly, and shaped into a bowl. Those are the people that wants to be, when you bring people over and that wants to be all, I made this type of, those are for them. That's not for you, okay? We know you have a Gordon Ramsay touch, okay?
Terrific ideas, like bacon bowl meatloaf.
Oh, no.
No.
No, honey. There's actually people that love meatloaf. We're dying, yo. We're just dying, man. He died over meatloaf. Yo. Oh, it might be that serious.
Oh my god.
Yo. Oh my. The way we all pause. It's like, no, we don't eat that. Sorry. Our kind don't eat that. It's the same with making chicken wings. No.
Oh.
No.
Oh my god.
This man started rolling when she said meatloaf. It didn't even look right. It didn't even look good.
Filled with bacon-rific ideas. Like
hold on,
bacon.
Look, hold on. Come here. Come here. Let me tell you what I thought this was. Cause you're gonna die when I tell you what I thought it was. I thought that was caramel. I thought this was caramel glazed with ice cream on the bottom because it came so quick. I didn't think that was mashed potato with gravy.